you must have low expectations. But in reality, there is a huge opportunity in Africa, and that's what I'm here to talk about. So why is it so interesting, and why is everybody arriving to Mozambique nowadays? Because basically, there are vast natural resources being discovered right now. For many years, people thought there was no natural gas, no oil, no precious metals, and so on, and in fact there is. And there are huge quantities, namely of natural gas, which is already being pipelined to South Africa. This is why the exports are growing so much. And then you have coal, which some people say it's the largest great coal reserve in the world. It's been said, it's been confirmed that it is at least the largest in the South Hemisphere in the world. And this obviously makes a huge difference, because all the big mining Australian and international companies are now there and arriving with hundreds of expats that obviously rent houses, and that's why the prices go up and so on and so on. So you have a huge potential in all sorts of natural resources, because then you have hydropower. Cordobas, everybody knows here in Portugal, but they have many other opportunities around the country.